This video clip presents how to remove all snap references in one step. You will also find out about the various effects when pressing the Escape key multiple times. During element creation and editing, it's possible to remove all snap references from the screen. Simply press the Escape key on your keyboard, and all element nodes and edges marked as snap references will be unmarked and unhighlighted. Since this action is performed by the Escape key, it modifies the escape sequence. By escape sequence, we mean the various steps and actions that are performed by the multiple consecutive pressing of the escape key during element creation or editing. Here is an example. Let's say that we have defined a marquee area, we also have elements selected, and we've activated the object tool. We are in the process of dragging an object. We have also marked element nodes or edges as snap references. We've fixed the x-coordinate, and we've started inputting values in the tracker. This complex example shows the consecutive steps of the new escape sequence. When we first press the escape key, the program exits the numeric input within the tracker. The next press of the escape key removes the coordinate or angle fixing, so our cursor again moves freely. The next escape removed all snap reference highlights. This is the new member of the sequence. Subsequent escapes will cancel the element editing step. Deselect all selected elements. Remove the marquee. And finally, change back to the arrow tool, in this order. Of course, only those steps of the sequence that are necessary are performed at any given time. If, for example, the arrow tool is active, we've started dragging an object and marked a node as snap reference. Only three escape steps are performed. The first removes the snap reference's highlights. The second cancels the object editing command. And the third deselects the object.